He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck. No way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako, this thing is dangerous.
Sephiroth, take the lead. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird. Or magic, for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
Huh?
Heads up.
Come on. I got this. It's on now. Huh? Sephiroth, take the lead. I won't let you down.
Let's finish this guy.
Steady. Show him what we can do. Say, that one felt pretty good.
Thank you.
we're talking. Stand back!
Let's hurry.
What?
Get back.
wish I had.
It thinks we're after materia.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Be my guest.
I got this.
Maybe try mixing it up more?
Yeah.
Try on the top.
Get him!
Try to keep your guard up.
Steady.
You need to vary your attacks.
Not doing so great.
Rookies.
I don't just fight with a sword. Get him! I got this! Go for the legs!
Insane. get it together.
Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here. But everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will.